the Rockets, not singing songs.
He's they were not, great, though. They were great, though. That concert was great.
He's not here to entertain us as he does in a Hollywood epic.
His movies are great, too, you know.
I can't deny that. But this is WrestleMania.
Here we go!
And Austin blocks the right hand. The Texas Rattlesnake striking with fury from the early going here. Hard right hands on the great one. Straight right hands. And Austin tells referee Earl Hebner what he thinks about him as well. Oh, here's Austin. Oh, looking for the stunner. And the Rock dodges a big rattlesnake loaded bullet.
I think the Rock realizes this. Oh, look out, Rock! Grief.
Austin must be hitting the Rock.
Rock, you gotta remember it all time. You're in this match with the rattlesnake. I'll never trust him.
Oh. Out here in no man's land, away from
that.
Come on, walk right across the ring steps, face first.
Does Steve Austin not realize he's terrible that the Rock is the leading man in Hollywood?
But Kim, this is WrestleMania, remember?
Yep.
This is WrestleMania.
No, it's WrestleMania. You can't mess up the Rock's, I mean, marquee face.
Security wall, hard right hand by Austin, taking the Rock right across our colleague, Michael Cole and Taz.
Look at this now.
Their ringside table. Austin is as nasty as any human being could ever be. He is a relentless, don't trust anybody, SOB.
That's it, watch it now. Go, Rock.
Right there across the railing again. It has been all Austin and Boy, and what impact! What impact there! Stone cold with those cold blue eyes, sending the Rock for the ride right through hell, ending in a steel steps.
Rattlesnake is showing no respect whatsoever for the Scorpion King. Watch that again. Better yet, listen to this. Oh.
We said earlier the Rock was a member of the 1991 National Championship Miami Hurricanes, a program almost to the level of the Oklahoma Sooners.
Oh,
but he was a national champion. Look at Austin stomping away.
One,
just as
two,
McMahon and Hogan
three, on,
was personal, just as that match was not about championships, neither is this. This is one of the great rivalries that in my 30 years in the business, I've had the privilege of witnessing. And the Rock tried to cover up that head, but he was dropped from that suplex by Stone Cold. There's a cover, a hook, and the Rock kicks out.
That's a Hollywood head, JR. That Hollywood head makes millions of dollars in movies. Can't mess that head up. Look out!
Hard Irish whip with great velocity. Back to the lower back and kidneys of the Rock. And Austin, again, sending the Rock for a hellacious ride.
You think that the Rattlesnake is jealous of the fact that Rock's a movie star?
Oh! A Rocket. Austin's a wrestler. That's what he wanted to be all his life. That's what he is. He's a wrestler. As intense as any wrestler I've ever seen. I applaud The Rock being multifaceted and being a star in Hollywood. I don't know that our fans share that same sentiment, but that's another issue. That's the fans' prerogative.
Yes, look at the Rattlesnake.
I'm telling you, it's losing the game.
Oh, he's had no regard whatsoever for the rules. Oh, there you go.
And downstairs to the knee with the Rock. Austin having a conversation, but he was confronting the referee. The Rock took the opportunity with Austin's back turned to chop that knee. That was a violent chop block right to the knee, and another one by the Rock. Right after that knee, and you can see Austin wearing two knee braces. He's had a history in his career of knee problems.
And I don't know if those things are exactly legal. Those things are made out of metal. They can be used as a weapon.
Well, what the hell would you make a knee brace out of? Cotton candy? Plastic? Focusing on that knee. And you got right across the television monitor. Our SmackDown colleagues, and Austin trying to get back up. He's got to get some circulation back in that knee.
I think our cameraman's down. Yes, he is.
Cameraman's down. We've lost Hugo Sabinovich in that in that violent street fight with McMahon and Hogan in that bloodbath. Tables are destroyed. Bodies have been destroyed. And now can Austin?
Because it's WrestleMania. What happens at WrestleMania? That's why WrestleMania is so great.
Can Austin keep from being destroyed here by The Rock? And look at The Rock zeroing in on that leg, relentless in his pursuit to cripple Stone Cold Steve Austin. And you gotta look at this strategically for The Rock. If Austin is down, he can't utilize the Stone Cold Stunner.
That's very smart. Smart thinking on the part of The Rock. Great strategy. I didn't agree with The Rock's opening strategy. Just to go in there and go toe-to-toe, slug it out with the rattlesnake. That wasn't smart. But now what he's doing is very smart.
Austin and this cripple stay here from that leg, and now that knee wrapped around the ring post.
Cameramen are taking a lot of abuse, aren't they?
Austin's body got to be wrapped in pain. But he'll never quit on you, folks. Stone Cold has never quit on any of us in his entire life inside that ring.
This is WrestleMania, and The Rock is determined to beat Stone Cold at WrestleMania. Stone Cold may have to quit tonight. This may be historic.
And then an awesome fight back. Awesome dancing with what brung him. And that's that right hand. Another right hand rattles The Rock. Awesome building momentum here. Oh, but he lowered the head, and The Rock goes back downstairs with the leg. Rock taunting this crowd that at one time adored him.
But they
feel that The Rock has turned his back on the loyal fans of the WWE.
How do you figure that? Explain that to me.
I just said that that's how they feel.
Right. Oh, I guess if they
had an opportunity. Why don't you go poll?
I guess if these fans had an opportunity to be movie stars, they wouldn't take it, would they?
Well, look out here.
Yeah, they don't want the limousines. They don't want the money. They don't want the women that go along with
the sharpshooter. Sharpshooter. The move perfected by one of the greatest of all time, Bret Hart, the sharpshooter by The Rock. Austin has been in this before. Remember WrestleMania with Austin blood pouring down his face with this move that Bret Hart applied so expertly. The excellence of execution, and now Austin is being perfectly executed by The Rock.
Look at The Rock. Look at those Hollywood good looks on that face of his, JR.
Austin trying to get to the ropes. I'm not worried, King, about Hollywood. For God's sakes, it ain't about Hollywood. It ain't about nothing but a wrestling match between two of the greatest that have ever been in the ring. And right now, The Rock has got one thing. He's going to break Austin's legs or die trying.
Yeah, that's right. Ooh, nice shot there by The Rock.
Hard right hand right to the temple. And now, Rock using that leg brace to bring Austin right back to that ring post. One more time, and a hard right. Thunderous right hand.
Oh, get out of the way, referee.
I'll tell you what, this is not a no disqualification match. But referee Earl Hebner is letting it go with caution to the wind as far as the rules are concerned. And I'm not denigrating him for that.
Rock's tying on. Stone Cold Steve Austin's best. Everything looks good on The Rock.
Totally disrespectful.
What is that?
That's all this is a total lack of respect.
Drinking that Hollywood water.
Was that Hollywood water?
Oh, probably.
Oh, yeah, sure was.
You see all those film cameras?
Oh, they're lost in now.
WrestleMania the movie.
Now they're fighting back. Reverse. Austin got reversed. Ducks and clothesline.
Oh, gosh! Austin Rock's head off.
What a collision. Both men down. Both men down from that collision.
Get up, Rock. Take that jacket off. It's unlucky. It's a jinx.
Man, you're talking about this collision here. This is some serious-ass impact. Boom! Flesh on flesh, body on body. Nothing pretty about that. A hellacious physicality on display.
Come on, Rock. You got to get up. You got to do it now, Rock. Get to your feet, Rock.
Austin's up somehow, some way, and so is The Rock. The will to win permeates the bodies of both these men. A hard right hand by Austin. Another right hand. Austin connects with the right. That's three in a row for the rattlesnake.
Oh, look out.
No reverse elbow. And the Luthez press.
Oh, no.
God bless Luthez. And the right hands by Austin.
Oh, they're being blocked.
The Rock's trying to cover up. Piston-like right hands by the Texas Rattlesnake.
Get in there, referee. Do your job.
Oh, hell yeah! The elbow! The elbow! The hook of the leg! That's Charles close! Somehow, some way, the resilient Rock.
I'm going to tell you something. Ever since the Rock put on that Stone Cold vest, he hasn't been worth a dime. Come on, Rock, get that vest on!
I think it's mud hole time. And the hell with the rules.
Yeah, right.
Austin has never cared about rules. He's never said he was a role model.
Yeah, you'd probably like to have Austin as the president. If he was, the national bird would be the finger. Oh, look at this. Oh, no, here we go.
Oh, great move by the Rock. The clothesline, the nip up. Austin is down.
Here you go.
And if I were the Rock, I wouldn't waste any time here on this Texas rattlesnake.
Oh, no.
Use the Rock bottom on the Rock himself.
Oh no, this is bad.
There's a hook of the leg. And oh, man, how humiliating and embarrassing would it be for the Rock to lose at the hands of not necessarily to Austin, but to lose to the
Rock,
to the Rock bottom.
Yeah, please take that vest off. Look at the rattlesnake.
Look at that intensity.
That's just like snake eyes.
Inside that body beats the heart of an animal. A wrestling animal.
Watch it, Rocky, right behind you.
And the great one, the great third generation
take it off,
star.
No, take it off.
Is up.
Oh, look at the Rock. There you go.
And stunner! Oh, not the stunner.
Oh, baby.
And now will the Rock beat the rattlesnake with the rattlesnake's own Stone Cold Stunner.
That was a thing of beauty, yes. Rock dug deep down and pulled out a stunner, a Stone Cold Stunner, JR. Get him over.
Rock turning Austin over, looking for a cover. And look at this arrogant cover. Austin kicked out. Austin kicked out, and the Rock wanted to hear three in the worst way.
Come on, Rock. Give him another stunner. That'll be in the movie, you know. Making WrestleMania the movie.
You know, you wore me out with WrestleMania the movie. How many times are you going to club that?
Us movie people got to stick together. Come on, Rock. You got him.
That vest says bulletproof. The Rock has not been bulletproof thus far. But neither has Austin.
Ooh,
Austin on one leg back up.
Ooh.
The Rock connects with a big right hand. Big time right hand.
Listen to the shot.
Another thunderous shot.
Come on, Rock.
Still standing.
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
Oh, the stunner!
Oh, my God!
Austin almost stunned the Rock out of the fist.
It's deja vu all over again.
Rock's on his back, but Austin's down as well. The cover, he got it. Oh, my God. My God, how close was that?
Oh, come on, Rock. This is amazing. Rock kicked out of Stone Cold Stunner. Yeah, what are you going to do now, Austin? What do you got left in your repertoire?
This is an amazing, amazing matchup.
He's confused now. He's thinking, oh, what can I do? If the stunner didn't work, what can I do now?
Austin back on his feet.
Oh, look at this.
This is not about a referee. It's not about a low blow. And that move backfired on Austin. He shut the referee out of the way. And with the referee's back turned, Rock delivered a low blow.
Oh, the Rock is smart.
Way down in South Texas was that low blow.
I just want to see one people's elbow just one time tonight. Oh, wait a minute.
Austin's got the low blow, and now the Rock is thinking.
He's thinking.
And he knows probably what he's thinking about.
Yeah, it's for the people. We got 54,000 plus right here. Now you're ready to go. Now, one more time. And
97 here. And over 150 countries around our world are watching this. Our fighting men and women are watching tonight. And God bless you. You're seeing one hell of a match at WrestleMania.
Come on, Rock. Do it.
Rock talking trash. He better be wrestling and not talking here.
We'll turn around now, Rattlesnake.
Austin trying to pull himself up. And he does.
Rock bottom.
Rock bottom.
That's the way it's shot delivered.
The rock bottom on Austin. It's over. The rock. No, it's not. My God, it's not over.
Good grief.
My God, Austin tipped out. And the rock can't believe it.
Look at the rock. Look at the look on the rock's face. Now he's wondering what it's going to take. Stone Cold has survived the rock bottom. He survived the people's elbow. What else is in the rock's repertoire?
How many men can you name that have tipped out of the rock bottom? It's a short list, folks. Let me tell you. And look at the intensity of the great one.
That's a look of determination. The Rock is determined to beat Stone Cold Steve Austin here at WrestleMania. You got to do it, Rock.
Austin's knee has been ripped. He just suffered from a rock bottom.
Another
rock bottom. Austin fighting desperately out of it. And look, pull right back in. And rock bottom. Second rock bottom. That's gotta be it. Oh, stop! My God, I don't believe it.
I don't either.
My God, I don't believe it.
This referee can't count to three.
And the Rock doesn't believe it. It ain't got nothing King to do with mathematics.
Come on, Rock.
Austin kicked out.
Get up, Rock. Get to your feet and stomp a mud hole in that rattlesnake. Uh-oh, look at the Rock. He's ticked out. This is it, JR.
Two rock bottoms. Austin kicked out of them both. The will to win by Austin is unparalleled. But the count of the Rock.
Not another
unparalleled
one.
As well.
Look at the Rock. He's like the Scorpion King. He's coiled. He's coiled to strike.
Austin trying to pull himself up with every fiber in his being, with his heart racing, with his guts in knots.
You better stay
Austin
down on.
Austin trying to get up.
Stay down on the mat, Austin. You'll have a shorter distance to fall after you get this rock bottom.
Austin's up somehow, some way. And the Rock, is he gonna do it? Not the third time.
The third time's a charm. Big one!
Oh, God, a third rock bottom. A third rock bottom. A hook of the leg. And the Rock's done it.
History has been made.
Here is your winner.
Unbelievable.
It took three rock bottoms. But the Rock has finally broken the jinx. With three rock bottoms, the Rock has defeated Stone Cold Steve Austin at WrestleMania. You are looking, ladies and gentlemen, at perhaps two of the greatest. When it's all said and done, that this business will have ever offered you. They gave you everything they had here tonight, but it was three rock bottoms. And 54,000 plus, and our fans around the world have seen the Rock beat Austin for the first time at WrestleMania.
Unbelievable. But seeing and believing, and we all saw it. We saw the Rock do what you thought it couldn't be done, JR. Admit it. These 54,000 people thought it couldn't be done. They turned their backs on the Rock. They thought he'd sold out. But the Rock beat the Rattlesnake at WrestleMania, finally.
What a hell of a wrestling match. What a hell of a wrestling match. We knew coming in that this would be an extraordinary night that perhaps many of us would never, ever forget. With three rock bottoms, which is unprecedented, three rock bottoms, the Rock.
Look at the Rock.
Celebrating with his family at ringside. He has a right to be proud, like him or not. It was an amazing match with two amazing athletes. and a night that I know in my heart I will never forget as long as I live. One hell of an athletic display.
What a night. What a night for The Rock. Certainly not the way Stone Cold Steve Austin had anticipated WrestleMania 19 would go for himself. But what a great night for The Rock.
It was an awesome victory for The Rock. And God knows I'm sure we'll hear about it for years to come.
They'll make movies about it. Uh-oh.
One hell of a proud man. That's a hell of an athlete who gave us everything he had. Every fiber of his being, he laid it out there tonight in this huge main event here at WrestleMania. But for Austin, there'll be no excuses. There'll be no crying. He gave you everything he had. But tonight was The Rock's night.